Bad Medicine, yes, we are back with part three. Yeah, you are back with part three, and we'll be last. And if I don't be fly for next week, I will be broadcasting on next Friday and Saturday. Everything is unpredictable in Alcatraz. The dragons, the cardboard dragons of power. They change, like play with me. Just I will, you will going to die. I will, we will fry you. Would die. This will be postponed. Anyway, they like, but I have no problem. It's better leave a good memory, people, especially for the Radio Alcatraz followers, so to say. That is important. This is my mission. After when I disappear, yeah, I will be in the story. You say, ma, are you sure? If not, that's mad. I try anyway. 76, we have the sound experience. Eh? Funky, funky, funky. Ooh. Groove, the bass, bass slide, oh. Yeah, you're right, please. Come on and move with us. Ken Williams. Going, I get it. Yeah, it's nice to use Shazam. Okay, good. Yeah, sono in diretta, Katia, no? Sì, yeah. Yes, well, but this is groove. Someone asked the question, but this is groove. This is, when the music involves you in... you know, like, yes, I like it. That is what is your expression of pleasure. There are, of course, different categories because, when we say device, in different era of music and different place of. United States, it's like the like faction. In 70s was just this the expression of music. Yeah, this is a groove. Oh, yeah, that is groove. The previous one for Sunday Experience. Yeah, that is groove. Is the same exactly the same expression of category of artist at the time in East Coast of United States and West as well, but was more on East Coast. This is the difference of between rhythm of groove, funky groove, and rare groove. I don't know if I have the concept, I don't know how to explain, believe me. Well, if you don't understand, by the book, there is an explanation about that. You help Jack Foley. If I put every expression about the music, I don't remember. Otherwise, I would write another book. 1981, Jimmy Haynes and the Funk on the Rocks. We'll be right back. Well, yeah, we are almost in the end of this program from this lovely hot Saturday in San Francisco Bay, California. Who is on the microphone is Jack Foley, the condemned number 3009 in Alcatraz, and waiting, I looking forward to see my destiny, but I am not really care. I am I it's honestly answer I personally don't care. I expressed many times in on my book, Prisoner Aware. The people who are very rich have to be very worried and be paranoid about to die. Not Jack Foley. Jack Foley has power. I saw. I have the soul, and I have the hockey. Oh. Just miss a little bit. Jack has the hockey player for you. Yes, maybe it was too far. Vabbè, it's okay. I play a couple of tracks before I say bye bye. Sorry, goodbye, no bye bye. When I get the sentence to have the pleasure to sit on electric chair, I will definitely advise every single followers or fans or whatever. Anyway, no worry, I'm still alive because I will survive. But the cardboard dragons of power will be the lesson. I will give the lesson to them. Yes, because I believe in my soul. Anyway, we have another lovely artist from England, immigrate in America. Thank you, Simon, thank you. Yes, we talk about Mr. Tom Jones from UK to America. Yeah. Yes, Mr. Tom Jones is never had a lady before. This is Tom Jones, the English immigrant in the United States. But now we have I don't know in because I move in America. it has been my prison in America. If I could go back anyway, never again anyway. But I move in America many years ago. Yes, that's why I have the American accent. I take a little bit American accent because I'm living for a long time. So I know you are thinking, my jacket talk very good, strange English, my American accent. This was the pop disco. The disco before the disco funky, as I explained before, there is an era in the part of America, United States, where the disco funky groove, rare groove, was part of area. For example, you have the rare groove of Detroit, which is nothing to do with the funk group from Miami or the Manhattan, or Chicago, is total different. More style African in Detroit. It's very difficult way. But I know you enjoy the music, and one day I will explain on the book funky music selected different category and time, of course. But now we have the great Bob McJacklin, 78 45 inch disco. We'll be right back. well with Bob McGiplin. We close in this another side, part two, and another track. We see you next week. Yeah, this is the side B of Superstar 1978, part 2, after we conclude with another time. Yes, if next track always from Bob McFlynn get a sexy thing, I will be damned, okay? Enjoy it. Always the same artist. 1970, one year after.
Sexy.
What memory ever. 79, sex week.
Sexy thing. Such a sexy thing.
Well. Yes, I would say I share. Yes. Okay. Normally I disappear with last track and with soft lights as Jack Foley does. But it's a Saturday. Today is a Saturday, and I will see next weekend. And I want to leave some message to the community of who love this megaloman, murder criminal, whatever you want to call. Call me what you want. I'm not get offended. Just I take part of what I'm doing, fiction or no fiction. You know, sometimes if you want to express something. Your probably you have inside, you have to talk in direct the message, saying he won't understand, he doesn't want to understand, doesn't matter anyway. The one reason we still have to be happy in this sick society, as I say on my book, is the music. Still, we have the funky, you have the music. This is a big job for me, a big job. It's the pleasure, personally, believe me. Apart from Jack Foley, whatever you want to think, a movie, I think it's gratified this what I'm doing, playing music, try to explain or educate for people who probably have no much confidence or experience with. The story of music, not just funky soul, but different genre of music like blues, rock and blues, jazz, just fusion, blah blah blah. Anyway, I try to explain, or because I say I am not the professor or I'm a philosopher or I have 5-6 degrees in university. I'm just a simple person, Jack Foley. With experience of music as DJ, musicologist probably, and play the instruments like bass guitar anyway. This is what with my message anyway. Keep live the good music if you can, and try to influence your relative or children, because this is art of music. Today we don't have music, you have just sound from computer that has nothing to do with the music, because the music from instrument you can change the tone, as for example on the bass guitar you can do low or high bass. Anyway, with electronic you cannot change, that is the sound, that is the difference. You should have the picking the art of music. Anyway, I see you. Sorry about the long speech. I see you next week, and thank you always to be connected. I try always to be the best of my show or program or Radio Alcatraz live. Thank you very much, and I see you next week. Keep always nice on the page. Okay, bye-bye, Carlos from Brazil. And Mrs. Jeffrey, Dirk, Simon, you know, I know where you are connected. And thank you for the expression you interpreted reading my book, because believe me, it's not necessary that you buy some book from some very famous writer. Sometimes, as experience, I read out a book, you can find some book write from some one which is not very famous, you know, nobody knows, and you have a very good impact. Thank you very much, and bye bye, good night.